What is going on, guys? Graham David Holroyd here, and welcome to the review of PunkPanda. Okay, so you've obviously come across this video because you want to know about PunkPanda, whether it's legit, whether it's fake, it's a scam, whatever. So what we're going to do in this review video is literally go through their presentation that they've created, and we're going to go through it step by step, just so you can see exactly what PunkPanda is, okay? So let's just jump straight into it. So PunkPanda, you basically use it, share it, own it, okay? And yeah, there's some cool looking pandas there. So let's get into it. So imagine, okay, if you had a messaging app like WhatsApp or Telegram that paid you every single day for using it and sharing it, okay? Now imagine if those daily rewards represented your ownership in the success of the company. Now, basically, WhatsApp sold to Facebook for $19 billion. Dropbox file sharing service, that is valued at $10 billion, and Zoom is valued at $98 billion. Sorry. Now, we've all used them. We've all used WhatsApp. I still use WhatsApp. Okay. Dropbox. I use Dropbox every single day, and Zoom. I'm actually using Zoom as we speak to record this, okay? And do I get paid from it? And if you've ever used any of those services, do you ever get paid for using them or for sharing them? No, you clearly don't, okay? Now, the messaging app itself, the messaging app security, more and more people are becoming concerned about who else is listening to them, okay, when using these apps. How many times have you talked? And this is true, actually. How many times have you talked about something with a friend on WhatsApp, and then you suddenly go onto to Facebook and you start seeing ads for it? A little crazy, don't you think? So is somebody listening in? Okay. And who else has access to your messages and conversations and images, right? So is your data safe, or are you the product? Okay. So introducing PunkPanda. So basically, PunkPanda is the world's first secure messaging app that pays you to use it and share it. And it's totally free and rewards you PunkPanda multiple times per day. Okay, now it's a military grade encryption, encryption protocols protect your personal privacy and data security. So this is huge, okay? So you know now that nobody is listening into your conversation. Nobody is seeing your images that you're sharing with friends and family, okay? And the best part is the more you use it and share it, the more company tokens you will earn, okay? Now, some of you may be thinking, okay, Graham, what's all these tokens about? I'll be getting to that in just a minute, okay? So let's scroll down. Earn PunkPanda tokens. It's a bit of a tongue twister. So a smart contract mints new tokens every 30 minutes, okay? So you use the app, you share the app, and hold the tokens. Hold the tokens in the app and in the farm. There's two parts to PunkPanda, okay? And again, I'll explain more as we go through this presentation. So PunkPanda token, now, there are 275 million PunkPanda tokens max. There is a max supply, okay? Now, that's at the time of recording this video. So today is the 3rd of December, 2021, okay? Now, the token listing symbol is PPM. And the starting price per token is at 10 cents. Going up to $1 during the pre-sale, okay? Now, we are in the pre-sale. Now, I'll be honest, I joined PunkPanda and literally a week ago, and I'm already seeing the token increase already, so it's pretty cool. Anyway, you can earn PunkPanda tokens from your phone, so everyone's got one of these lying about. Download the app on your phone, pretty simple. Earn via proof of stake, proof of Panda Pals, and it requires little to no energy for mining. Now, the supply schedule to be minted over the next 15 years. Like Bitcoin, PunkPanda will have will have a regular halving schedule at years 2, 4, and 8. So the token allocation. So there's a total supply, 275 million. Pre-minted tokens, 65 million. And over the 15 years, mining, 210 million, which gives you 275. Now the incubator, 25 million. So the token pre-sale, marketing airdrops and promo PandaPal, promos, PandaPal sharing rewards, and liquidity pools, founders and team, etc. You can see this on screen. So phase four mining schedule. So you've got the four mining phases. Okay, you've got year one, year two, year four, and year eight. I won't go into every single one of these. We're going to be here for a while, but you can see on screen exactly what the PPM token allocation per block is, the block time, the percent to the Panda PAL, which is 50%, 23% to the Panda token holders. That's through the app, so that's through having the app on your phone. 12% to the Panda token holders in the farm. So there's, like I said, there's two parts to this. And then 15% towards the development. Now, the PunkPanda big value data. This is quite huge, and I briefly mentioned this at the beginning, but things like Zoom, Viper, Dropbox, WhatsApp, etc. Okay, so there's big data in value, okay, or there's big value in data, should I say. So the PunkPanda token, which is PPM, is a utility token with its value supported by the Panda products, okay? So we're not just talking about an app here, okay? Because there's going to be a lot more stuff coming in the future. Encrypted PandaPro messaging app, encrypted Panda Post file sharing, encrypted Panda Meet video conferencing, encrypted Panda Vault storage. You get the picture there. Things like WhatsApp, things like Dropbox, Zoom, etc. Digital crypto wallet, Panda Play video gaming. That's right, there's going to be a game that they've already started creating where you can earn PunkPanda token. NFT marketplace. The list goes on, okay? Sending gifts and stickers. It's awesome. It really is. So the Panda products, let's just go through them real quick. So the Panda app, which is live now, you can get this from the Apple Store or the Play Store. You will see a link in the description to this video, so you can go download the app straight to your mobile device. You will need an invite code because it is by invite only, so you will see my code there as well. And you'll also see the link there for the Panda Farm. Okay, and you can actually get a referral link for the Panda Farm yourself just by going through my link. So you can actually start sharing that with your friends and family as well, just like you can with the Panda app. Once you go into the Panda app on your mobile device, there's a little button that says invite. Click on that and you can get your invite code, so you can start sending that out to your friends, family, and people on social media. Okay, so the Panda app again is the Panda app is a military grade encrypted communication app created with the primary goal of protecting you and your content. I can't stress this enough. This is huge, okay? Peer-to-peer communications via encrypted instant messaging, encrypted voice and video calls, encrypted file transfer. Now, the cool Panda app feature, you can hide or zap content, read messages without the sender knowing, send mega files, okay? Mega file transfer, a 15 to 20 minute video. Now, if you was to do that, okay, and I'm pretty sure most of you have, you've sent a large video, okay, which is 15, 20 minutes long. You've sent it via, let's say, Facebook Messenger, okay? You pretty much, you can't do it, okay? And if you can do it, it's going to take you at least a good half an hour to an hour to send that file. With this, it's literally a minute or two, okay, and the file sent. So there's low, medium, or high quality file share settings, and again, just some fun Panda stickers and gifts. Panda Pro, excuse me, a subscription upgrade, okay, which includes all the Panda App features plus VIP services. Now, at the time of recording, this isn't available yet. This is what's going to be coming very soon. So the Panda Post, the Panda Meet, the Panda Vault. Panda Post is a secure file transfer service allowing privacy and control over your content. Cool Panda Post features encrypted file. You can see all that. I don't want to just keep repeating what it actually says on here, okay? I'll leave a link for this actual document, this Google Doc in the link as well. So you can see all that there. Panda Meet, I'll just give you the brief overview. So the Panda Meet offers a user-friendly video conferencing facility that protects your privacy during the meetings. And the Panda Vault, excuse me, storage protocol, which adheres to the one owner, one key principle, ensuring you, only you, should I say, can access your personal data. So that's very interesting. Now, introducing our Panda product, tapping into the global trends of crypto and gaming, there's going to be Panda Profit, Panda Play. So Panda Profit, secure digital wallet, etc. And the Panda Play, which is going to be coming very soon. I'm looking forward to this. I believe this is coming 2022, or the beginning of 2020, because I know they've already started creating the game. So Panda Play, NFT marketplace, there's going to be a lot of cool stuff coming. Couple of case studies here. So case study number one, user acquisition strategy. WhatsApp created in February 2009. Originally free, then charged a small annual fee. By February 2014, had to acquire over 400 million users. In 2014, it sold to Facebook for 1.9 billion. Or is that 19 billion? I'm pretty sure that's 19 billion. I don't know why they've got a space there. No dot. Pretty sure that's 19 billion. You can see what it said here. Case study number two, earn crypto strategy. PI network created March 2019. Users downloaded for free and then started mining, receiving PI coins daily to their mobile phone. Within 2 years, had over 25 million users. Okay, so you can see that there. Case study number three, freemium revenue strategy. Dropbox, founded in 2007, offered a freemium business model, a free service with paid subscriptions available. Okay, so here's what's happening. PunkPanda roadmap. So you've got the quarters here. So quarter four 2021, the Panda app with messaging calls, etc. You can see what's coming in each quarter. Okay, and getting started with PunkPanda today. So it's very simple. You download the free app, which again the link's going to be in the description. And you literally start earning PunkPanda tokens. Share the app with your friends and you earn more PunkPanda tokens. Hold the tokens and watch the value grow as the company grows. So you do want to be part of history here, okay? So first of all, I just want to say a massive thank you for listening to me Babylon, okay? I think that's the end of... Yeah, that's pretty much it. PunkPanda FAQs. Actually, let's just go through this real quick. Minting and half-lives, the 48-hour rule, and DeFi and staking. Company buyback option, the token lock and withdrawals limit, and utility token. So, yeah, that's pretty much the gist of it. So, thank you for taking the time just to watch this video. I hope you've stayed till the end. So, go ahead. Check it out for yourself. I know this was supposed to be a bit of a review video, okay? And it's been more of a presentation than anything else. So let me go into the review side very quickly before you do go, because I have downloaded the app. I have well, not installed. I've gone onto the PunkPanda farm. I've created my account. I've purchased tokens myself. I've purchased a couple of hundred dollars worth of PunkPanda tokens. And I highly suggest that anyone that does come in does purchase themselves, okay? Here's why. It's cheap. It really is. Now, there's a minimum of a $50 buy option. It's optional. You don't have to. But if you want to get in now, well, it's cheap. Because like I said, it started at 10 cents and it's going up to a dollar, okay? And that'll go up to a dollar, I'm guessing, within the next couple of weeks because it's the pre-sale, okay? So you want to buy in whilst it's cheap, okay? It's currently standing at around 0.42, I believe. And it's going up pretty much all the time. So I think we've got another couple of weeks before the pre-sale ends. So definitely come and check it out. Again, the link for the PunkPanda farm is just below. The link to download the app is just below. So thank you for taking the time to watch this video. I really hope you get involved with it. So on that note, again, my name is Graham David Holroyd, and I'll see you inside the PunkPanda farm. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.